Welcome back, guys. Today we're going to be doing some MLB The Show 24, which I just got a month after it released. So, today we're going to be starting a brand new franchise on this channel. So, let's hop into this. I already know, guys, which team I'm going to pick. We are going to go all the way up here to the AL Central and pick the Chicago White Sox. I know this team is absolutely horrible, but let's just go ahead and pick them. We are not going to do a GM contract. We're going to do all this other stuff that says stuff. So, defense. We are going to... I'm just going to make scouting auto, guys, but I will show y'all, like, every, like, 3 weeks. Or, like, every, episode, what's happening. But, let's go... I'll turn that stuff to manual for now. So, we should put in early. Skipping stuff later. Guys, I'm just gonna play some of these games. I'm gonna play most of these games, so let's hop into here. I'll show y'all this team right now. So at starting pitcher, we got Garrett Crochet, Mike Soroka, Chris Fletcher, Jesse Schrolins, and Eric Fetty. And then Drew Thorpe, which we probably send down. Then at catcher, we have Max Stassi and Martin Maldonado. As relief pitchers, we have John Breba, Steven Wilson, Tanner Banks, Tim Hill, Matt Foster, Tuki Toussaint, Billy Vegas Garcia, Shane Drohan. By the way, I believe Tuki Toussaint was, he played for the Atlanta Braves, so... Yes, he played for them in 2021, 2018, 2021. So I remember him playing a few games with the Braves. So, designated hitter is Eloy Jimenez. Third baseman is Yoan Moncada. Shortstop is Paul DeJong. Maybe Colson Montgomery might get some playing time this season. Really depends how we play. Nick Lopez at second, and then Andrew Vaughn rounds out the infield. And then in the outfield, Dominic Fletcher, Luis Roberts, and Andrew Benintendi. So that is what it looks like. And here is the pitching. How we look as pitching. Guys, I have not played this game much, so bear with me. So this is what, team looks like. I showed Drew Thorpe on there. I was like, huh? So that's why I was looking at that. Like, some of these guys 65, so I'm like, why are they here? Let me just remove these guys from the 40 man. Sort. You're never gonna come back. You're never gonna come back up. I'll just do that for now. And then let's go starting. Pitchers, let's go back over here to overall. We're gonna add this dude, move him to the MLB. Move him to the MLB. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll let Fletcher play here for a little bit. I'll move you down you down the triple A. Oh wow, I can come him off waivers. Nope. Transactions. Bending. Sean Newcomb, he used to be a good pitcher. Well, my own starting pitcher and then another one. I'll pick up James Paxton in the waivers. Come in and be a good player on starting pitching rotation, wherever he is. Betty here, but he's on waivers. missing that day. So I can... Okay, well. Also hasn't updated. Just flame on him. Why won't he come? Also get Pierce Johnson off the waivers. I have to claim both of these guys because I kind of need a really pitcher too. So starting pitcher, relief pitcher. How stupid is the game? I need two more spots. My 40 man. This game is just weird, guys. It's like they have good players, but they're like, why? Add them. How can you stop the rain from falling? Let me look who's on this. I'll move some of you guys up to double A. I'm just not doing that in double A. Folsom, I think you can go up to triple. Thorpe, you can go up to triple. Is there any like relief pitchers up here? The starting pitcher. Move you up to triple A. More of these guys left me up the double A. The two A potential guys over here. Let's look at our top prospects. So these are our top prospects. Colson Montgomery at number 8 is on here. So I'm just gonna go through here and find ours. So Jacob Gonzalez, our most recent draft pick, is on here. Noah Schultz is on here. Drew Thorpe is on here at 78. And so is Edgar Curo at 82. Jairo Irate at 93. Man, Colton Kowser's way down here. This is below Jose Urate, or whatever his name is. This dude looks good. Colton Cowles is a good player. So I'm surprised he's down there. Jackson Morrell is that probably going to be down here alone because he's in MLB right now, so. He's there. Come out, come on. Get off. Oh, even in the... Just each other. Right. I'm gonna sum up here to the 24th. Okay, now we got our guys off the waivers. There's Baxton. Can I move Baxton down? Nope. Can I move Soroka down? Yes. Well, I don't really want to move Soroka down. Gotta move one. Move him down. Debbie Garcia. No, can't move him down. But we can move him down. I'll put him on waivers. Debbie Garcia. He's on triple A. Last A.
last.
Let me see if there's one too. No. It's all us just gonna sit down there and develop. Right. Guys, this is what teams looking like. No. Java is well, there. Somewhere for who's going on? Just to pitch. Then. I can't really move anyone else down, so if they want to move down, they can. I fix that. Auto release players. Move them. Auto fix them and. Okay. There we go. So, guys, we have now set up everything for our roster. So, that is going. To be the video. I'm sorry, guys, this is a short video, but we will play a game in the next one and review stuff. So, let's hop in. So, let's go ahead and end off this video. Peace! See y'all next one.